Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of PHP on a Windows operating system. And then I'm also going to show you how to write a simple hello world program in PHP and how to run that on our browser. So do watch the video till the end. If you face any difficulty, please do comment in our comment sections. I'm always there to help you. And if you like the video, please give it a like and also please do subscribe our channel. That will really help me to make more such videos. So, to download PHP, you need to first simply go to favorite browser, and in that is word, just simply search with PHP download. And you will get this www.php.net. So, just simply click on download PHP, and it will going to redirect to the official site of PHP. So, here you can see we are downloading it for Windows. So, we have this Windows download. So, just simply click on that, and it's going to, you know, show you this PHP version 8.2.2 page. So here I need to scroll down and you can see that we have a thread save option. So from here you need to just simply click on this zip, right? And it will going to start downloading our PHP. So once our PHP gets downloaded, you need to just simply minimize it. And if you go to your, you know, download directory, you can see our PHP is slightly downloaded over here. Just simply extract it. So once our PHP gets extracted, you can just simply close it. And here is our extraction folder. So let's rename this and keep it till just PHP and then the version number, right? So now you need to just simply right click on the extracted PHP folder and go to your C drive and just simply paste it over here. So then just simply go inside that folder and then you need to just simply click on this address bar, then copy the path, right? Now just minimize it and go to your search icon and just search here environ. So this will show you edit the system environment variables, and here just simply click on environment variable and click on path and then edit and just click on new, then right click and paste. So just simply paste that PHP extracted path over here. Just simply click on OK, then again OK, and then again OK. And now if you go to your again search icon, just type over here cmd and click on command prompt, it will going to open this command prompt over here. Here if you just simply type php space dash dash version and hit enter, you can see that our latest version of php 8.2.2 is slightly shown over here. Now I can close this. I am going to write a simple program in php and also going to show you how you can run that. So let's give the folder name as php practice. And I'll just simply go inside that folder and I'm going to create a new text file and I'm going to name it as hello world, and I'm going to change this extension with .php and I'm going to delete that txt. So hello world.php, click on outside. Do you want to change the extension? Yes. So it is, you can see type is now changed to php file. Just simply right click and open this file in a notepad. Here I'll be writing a simple PHP program. So I'll maximize it so that you have a better visibility. I'll just simply close the angular bracket and I'll just simply echo hello world over here. So I'll end with semicolon. I'll go to file and save, and I'll going to click on this address bar. Just type cmd. It will open our command prompt right at this location. Now I'll just going to type php, then our file name, which is hello world.php. And I'll just hit enter and you can see the output hello world rightly shown, whatever we have written over here, right? So in this way you can easily install latest version of PHP on a Windows operating system. And if you like the video, please do like the video and don't forget to subscribe. So that's all for this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video and God bless you all.